Yo.
Disclaimer, it took me at least 2 minutes to find out how to remove that rainbow thing.